Good morning, my dear children. I hope you all have completed the drawing of teddy bear. Yes, because today we will be starting with the coloring part. Yes, my children, today we will be starting with the coloring part. But before starting the coloring, what we do, my children? Yes, we do the outlining to our drawing. So everyone take out your black sketch pen. Everyone take out your black sketch pen because we will be doing the outlining now. Okay, to our teddy bear, we will be doing the outlining. Take it out, everyone, and start outlining along with me. You have to do the outlining in the same way we have drawn the drawing. If we have drawn the face, we used how to make the circle, we used one C and one reverse C. So in the same way we will be doing the outlining. Here we made the letter N, so we will be outlining in the same way by making the letter N. Okay, by mistakenly I made a small mistake. So what we will be doing? Yes, my children, we will simply erase it and nothing is seen. Okay, but don't do lots and lots of mistakes. Small mistakes are okay, but don't do so many mistakes. Then your teddy bear will not at all look a teddy bear. It will become something else. Okay, my children, now start doing the outlining. Slowly you have to do it, my children. After outlining, your drawing should look that you have taken out a printout from your computer. Yes. So you have to do it very carefully and slowly. Okay, my children, do it. Very good. Slowly and nicely you have to do, okay? Very good, my children. Very nicely you have to do, okay? We have enough time to complete our drawing. So no hurry. We are not in the racing. Yes. See, when you will be doing slowly and nicely, it will look very beautiful. If you are going to do it very fast, you are going to make mistakes and your teddy bear will not at all look good. Okay? So do it very slowly and nicely, my children. Very good, my children. Very good. And I seen your drawing, my children. You have done excellent work. I just loved your drawing, so beautifully drawn. Such a big drawings you are drawing and so beautifully colored. Wow, means I was very happy to see such beautiful drawings by such small hands you are making, my children. I really feel very happy when I see your drawings. Now also, children, keep your drawings ready. Okay, whenever I will be getting the time, I will be asking you to submit your drawings again. Okay, not now. You're not going to send me now. I will be giving you the date when you have to send me your drawings. First, we will be completing our drawings and then I will be telling you to send me your drawings. And children, those who have not sent me yet, please email me. Okay, please, it's my humble request that every one of you, those who have not sent me the drawings, please send me, children. Those who have not sent me their completed drawings, please complete it. And to those whose drawings were incomplete, some of the drawings were incomplete. So please do complete your drawing, okay? Those whose drawings were incomplete, do complete it. And those who have completed, please send me your drawings, okay? Those who have not sent me the drawings yet, please send me your drawings. Now, the other leg. Now, the last part of the teddy bear is remaining. Okay, do the outlining. And if you are still doing the outlining, children, you can pause the video and then you can outline it. Slowly and nicely, you have to do the outlining. Very good, my children. Yes, see how beautiful it is looking, isn't it? Yes, my children, it should look so beautiful like this. Okay, my children, now with the help of this black sketch pen only, what we are going to do, we will be coloring the nose of the teddy bear. Okay, with the help of black sketch pen only, we will be doing the coloring to our teddy bear nose. Fill it with the help of sketch pen only. Okay, because it is very small space. And if we are using the black color used to spoil our drawing. Okay, so we won't be using black color. Okay, my children. Yes, now we will be starting with the coloring part, my children. Okay, now first we will be coloring to the eyes. For the eyes, we will be using blue color. Everyone take out your blue color and we will be coloring the inside part of our teddy bear's eyes. We will be coloring it inside part. Slowly, slowly you have to do. Your color should not come out. Okay, do it, my children. Slowly and carefully you have to do. It is a small space, so color can come out. Done, everyone. Now take out your red color. Here on the lips of the teddy bear, we will be coloring it with the help of red color. This also do it very carefully, okay? Your color should not come out. See, like this you have to do it. Okay, till here it is done. Now I will be telling you the next thing what we are going to do. We will be coloring the inside part of the ear with the help of pink color, not the outer part. The inside part we will be doing the coloring. Okay, my children, so start doing it. First, if you want, you can make the border line like this so that the color should not go out. Okay, my children, do it. Slowly, slowly you have to do. Okay, and slowly, slowly you have to color in one direction, my children. No one is going to change the direction. Now come to the next ear. Slowly and nicely, my children. See, like this you have to do the coloring. Now here on the face part, not on the nose and the lip, but this part we will be doing the coloring with the help of pink color only. Okay, do it, my children. Slowly, slowly you have to do. Okay, the color should not go in the other part, so you have to be very careful. Okay, do it, my children. Slowly, slowly you have to do it in one direction. Okay, you're not going to change the direction. Okay, now come to the legs part. This circle and this circle also, we are going to do it with the help of pink color. Do it, my children, slowly, slowly, no hurry. Okay, very good, my children, very good. Excellent work you are doing. See, and remember, slowly, slowly, you have to color in one direction. Now come to the other leg. Only on the down part we will be doing this color. Okay, if you want, you can make the borderline and then you can fill it inside. Okay, so that your color should not jump out and go. Okay, see, like this, all these parts we will be doing with the help of pink color. Okay, till here we will be completing our coloring and outlining today. In our next class, I will be showing you which colors we will be doing on our remaining parts. Okay, my children, for now, thank you so much and take care of yourself.